Hey guys, coming to you from Fast Lane Classic Cars here in St. Charles, Missouri. And I thought you might like a look at this 1940 Chevrolet Street Rod. And, it's looking pretty sharp. You can see they've customized the front end here. They've deleted the front bumper and they've Frenched in those headlights. And it's got those tri-bar style headlights. But the grille's looking real nice too. Very cool. And it's got a nice set of billet wheels from Billet Specialties. And I can see that it's got some disc brakes on there as well. Very cool. Paint looks slick. I really like that two-tone, that's pretty sharp. Kind of a, I guess like a champagne color on top, and then that's looking pretty nice. And the side windows here are tinted, if you can see that. Here we'll take a look at the interior. Nice set of bucket seats, brand new door panels. The dash is all new. See, it's got a billet wheel, digital gauges, everything like that. Nice setup. It's got a CD player, air conditioning. Pretty slick. And the back seat's just as nice, obviously. Nice little details on this car. It's got some little pinstriping and everything. I mean, it's really looking smooth. And you can see they've deleted the back bumper as well, so it's all smooth. And Frenched in the taillights, and it's got some LED taillights. And dual exhaust with the quad tips. But it's really looking slick all the way around. Really sharp. And under the hood here, got a 350 small block with dual four barrels. And that's on an Edelbrock intake. Pretty cool. You can see it's got the Edelbrock valve covers as well. And the nice shorty headers there. And it's even got the polished air conditioning compressor and the polished alternator. And a nice aluminum radiator. Really sharp. And it's really nicely detailed under the hood, obviously. And you can see the new master cylinder and everything. Very sharp. Hey guys, we'll take a look at the specs here. 1940, and it does have overdrive, that's nice. Yeah, only 2,700 miles since they built it. Very cool. Alright guys, I thought you'd like a look at that. I'm going to keep looking around and see what else they have, and I'll see you later. Bye.